in this exhibition game, these 90 minutes will help get the team in shape. Both managers have picked strong lineups today, no real surprises. The manager's playing a 4-5-1 formation today. The away side has gone for this lineup. So we're underway, and the players really looking forward to this game. Is this the moment? Oh, determined challenge there. Font.
They're moving the ball about so well.
He's read that one absolutely perfectly. So we're back underway. I wonder how that goes. Oh, not a great challenge. Volleyed on. Not the best header there. Let's take another look at that. Out of play. He loves to go past players with the ball. And he's stayed onside. Oh, it's in. He's scored a brace. Free kick. Finds his teammate. And with the captain now. That's good link-up play. Font tackles. And they could be in trouble here. All that's left is to beat the keeper. He must score. And that's his third. A great header.
Yeah.
The manager will already be pleased with his efforts for the goal.
Bueno.
Let's hope for more of the same. He'll be pleased with putting his team 3-0 up today. A commanding performance from this team. He's normally so good at tackling, but he must score! Great goal. Four goals for this player. He's unstoppable. There's a half-time whistle, a great display of football between these two teams. Let's hope the half-time period doesn't slow things down.
And that's cleared upfield then. Martinez. Great chance here. Celebrations. Great goal there. It's just one after the other with his team. The manager will be ecstatic. Oh, it's a clear chance. He must score. Oh, he did really well there. Will they make that quick change now? And the manager's making a change here. What a well-timed tackle. Let's see how this sub changes things. Good, clean challenge. Passed well. Font. Was nice. What a ball. Perfectly executed. Confident pass. He quickly cleared the ball. Good distribution. Oh, awful challenge. Well, the fourth official has indicated 4 minutes of stoppage time. Let's see what comes of this then. Still to come for this team.